It's 8:40 in the morning, so we started from Jobra at 8:15 in the morning. We got up at 6 o'clock, we had tea, we freshen up, then we had breakfast, and finally we started at 8:15. That's the point where we had camped, and we are going this way currently. We came all the way from there and we crossed like this, and we're finally here. It's been 1.5 hours since we started trekking, and we have covered 1.5 kilometers. The cloud has cleared and it's a little bit sunny right now, but the weather is very pleasant. I had to go like this. Can you see people? They are already climbing there. And this is the snow. You can see the patches of snow. During winter, the complete valley will be covered by the snow. Now it's melted and it's flowing. And we will have to go there. Still a long way to go. Of second day of the trek, we have to cross the river. This is the most thrilling and most scariest part of the trek. The water could be anywhere between 5 to 10 degrees Celsius, and we removed our shoes and wearing our slippers like this, sandals, and we'll make a human chain and we'll be crossing the river. And these are the mules. You can see them crossing the river. Oh God, the water is too cold. River crossing is done. My legs are frozen now. I can't feel my feet. And we are done with the toughest part and the most thrilling part of the trek. We'll reach the campsite in 5-10 minutes. We'll change there. So let's go. So this is how we cross the river. So if you have done a mountaineering course, you can also use this rope and cross the river. And finally we have reached the campsite. You can see that there are tents there, and around this is a beautiful valley. You can see just so many flowers. It's just looking like a valley of flowers. It's at 11,000 feet. It took us around 4.5 hours to reach the campsite. There's so many tents which travel across. And that's the dining area, and that's the kitchen, and this is where guide and rest of the team in Team India Hikes will stay. It was around 5-10 minutes walk hike from the river crossing, and we have finally reached the base camp. We will be spending the night here. Currently the time is 12:50 in the afternoon. We'll have lunch and we'll just take a nap.
Roma, Naughty, Navin, Rachel, 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 Rachel,